Now Lions could be onto something.
And now he deserves to celebrate.